Check out English notebook, everyone. Write down today's date. Tuesday classwork. Thought, be positive. Today is the revision work of lesson number 8 and 9, articles and pronouns. Let's do question number 1. Fill articles a and the in the blanks. So you all know that there are three articles, a, an, and the. A is used before singular nouns that usually begin with a consonant or a consonant sound. An is used before singular nouns that usually begin with a vowel or a vowel sound. The is used when we are talking about a particular person or thing. The is also used when we talk about a thing when there is only one of something. The is the article that is used before plural nouns and singular nouns both. The is also used when we talk about rivers, monuments, mountains, or any other special names, like the names of the holy books, names of newspapers, names of the organizations. We use the articles. So let's fill articles A and the in the blanks. Where is dash book I gave you last week? So any one of you, can you tell me the answer? That will write A, an, or the here. Yes, Jay, unmute yourself and tell us the answer.
Where is a book I have you I gave you last week?
Okay, CJ, here we are talking about a particular book. Here we are talking about a particular book which I gave you last week. It means we are not talking about any book. Here in this sentence, we are not talking about any book. We are talking about a particular book which you gave last week. जो आपने last week दी थी, हमने उसी book के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं. Here we are not talking about any book. So here we will use the article the, not a article. Is that clear?
Is yes, that... ma'am.
Okay, so which article we will use here? The article we will use here. Why?
Ma'am, the article.
Why? Because we use the article when we talk about particular things. When we talk about particular things, that time we use the article. And in this sentence, we are talking about that book. हम उसी book के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं जो आपने last week दी थी. किसी और बुक के बारे में बात नहीं कर रहे, सिर्फ उसी बुक के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं जो आपने लास्ट वीक दी थी. सो हियर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अ पर्टिकुलर बुक, सो वी विल राइट द आर्टिकल द. सो वी विल राइट द आर्टिकल द हियर. एवरीवन राइट डाउन द हियर. नेक्स्ट वन, Dash parrot was eating dash guava. Raise your hand if you know the answer. Dash parrot was eating dash guava. Yes, Abhay, unmute yourself.
Was eating a guava.
Repeat your answer. Sabha, please repeat your answer.
And a parrot was eating a guava.
Correct. A parrot was eating a guava. Correct. A parrot was eating a guava. Correct answer. Next one, I had dash cup of tea and dash apple pie. Parth, unmute yourself. Tell me the answer of third one. I had dash cup of tea and dash apple pie.
I had a cup of tea.
A cup of tea and
an apple tree.
And an apple pie. Correct answer. A cup of tea and an apple pie. Next one, Nitisha, unmute yourself. Dash Taj Mahal is in Agra. Yes, correct. The Taj Mahal is in Agra. So when we talk about monuments, river, names of the rivers, mountains, holy books, we use the article before the names of rivers, before the names of monuments, before the names of mountains, before the names of holy books, before the names of newspapers, we use the article. Next one, Banshika. The dash sun rises in the east. Dash sun rises in the east. Vanshika?
The sun rises in the east.
Correct answer. The sun rises in the east. So we use the when there is only one of something. We also use the article when there is only one of something. So the sun, the moon, the stars. Question number two, fill pronouns in the blanks. So what are pronouns? Pronouns are the words which are used in place of nouns. So we have done personal pronouns. He, she, it, I, they, we. These are personal pronouns. We have read about subject pronouns and object pronouns also. He, she, it, they, I, we. These are the subject pronouns. And me, us, them, him, her, these are the object pronouns. You and it, they both remain same in both the cases. You is the subject pronoun and you is the object pronoun also. It is the subject pronoun and it is the object pronoun also. So let's read the first sentence. This is my car. Dash was damaged in the accident. So here we are talking about car, which is a non-living thing. So which pronoun we will use here for car? Pushkar, you will tell me. This is my car. Dash was damaged in the accident. So which pronoun we will use here for car, Pushkar, here? Unmute yourself, Pushkar.
Hello, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning,
Pushkar. This is my car. It was damaged in the accident.
Very good, Pushkar. It. Why we will use it pronoun here? Because car. Car is a non-living thing. And for non-living thing, we use it pronoun. And it is singular also.
Yes.
Yes. My mother is a teacher. Dash teaches English. So here, Yash, you will answer me.
Yes, ma'am.
My mother is a teacher. So here we are talking about mother. Dash teaches English. So which pronoun we will use for mother? Which pronoun we will use for mother, beta? he, she, it, I, they, we, which pronoun we will use?
She teaches English.
Yes, she teaches English. Because she is the pronoun that is used for girl and woman. So mother is a woman, so we will write she. She teaches English. Next one, Anmol. Raj and Ravi are my friends. Dash came to my home yesterday. So here we are talking about more than one person, Raj and Ravi. So which pronoun we will use for Raj and Ravi here?
Raj and Ravi are my friends. They came to my home yesterday.
Very nice. Correct answer, Anmol. Yes, you want to ask something? Wait a minute. I'll unmute you. Now, question number 3. Rewrite these sentences using pronouns instead of the words in the color. So you have to replace the colored words with pronoun. My father told me to wash my hands. So here we are talking about father, boy. So which pronoun we will use here? Daniel, can you tell us which pronoun we will use here for my father? Daniel? For father, which pronoun you will use? He, she, it, they, we, I. Which pronoun you will use for father? Daniel, can you hear me? Daniel, say something, yes or no. Father is a boy, man. For boys, yes. And man, for boy and man, which pronoun we'll use?
Ma'am, her.
Her? Is this correct, Nitisha? We'll use her? Father is a girl?
No.
No.
Which pronoun we'll use?
His.
His. For my father, beta, my father told me to wash my hands. His father told me.
Him.
No, him told me. No, beta, object pronouns are always used after the verb, not before the verb. I explained you that. Subject pronouns are used before the verb and object pronouns are used after the verb. So here told is the verb. Here told is the verb. And we have to write here subject pronoun, not the object pronoun. So him, her, his, these are the object pronouns. And we have to write here object pronoun, not. We have to write subject pronouns here. For boy, which pronoun we'll use? Dev, can you tell us which pronoun we use for boy? If I'll say, yes, Vishka. Yes, if I'll say Dev is a good boy. So which pronoun I will use for Dev? Dev, can you repeat my answer? Can you repeat, can you tell me the answer of this? Dev is a good boy.
He is a good boy.
Yes, he is a good boy. For Dev, we will use he pronoun. So in the same way, we will use here, he told me. He told me to wash my hands. Anurag, you will tell me the next one. My aunt and I are going to Kolkata.
Ma'am, we are going to Kolkata.
Very nice. We are going to Kolkata. Correct answer. So the first answer is, he told me to wash my hands. Second answer is, we are going to Kolkata.